the National Broadcasting Company invites you to listen to music by Glenn Miller. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, it's dance time at the Meadowbrook. Your host, that well-known exponent of the swing trombone, Glen Miller and his orchestra. Vocal variations by Marion Hutton and Ray Everly. Glen Miller and his lads play for your dancing pleasure nightly at the Meadowbrook on the Newark Compton Turnpike between Montclair and Cedar Grove in New Jersey. Our well-known band leader and arranger, Glen Miller and his orchestra, have a short and snappy tune for us. It's Oh Baby. from the album of yesterday's hit favorites. Glenn Miller and his lads playing My Blue Heaven. Yesteryear's most delightful tunes, in fact, you might almost say romance, is in the air again. Glenn Miller and his orchestra playing the Pagan Love Song. Thank you. It is an old tune, ladies and gentlemen, in that distinctive arrangement by Glenn Miller and his orchestra. Let's swing on down to the bugle call rag. Now a very familiar tune whenever Glenn Miller's music is heard. And of course, it's one of those grand distinctive tunes in the typical Glenn Miller style, the title, Blue Skies.
Thank you. program here are a few numbers with stars beside them, heavily underscored.
That means they're dedicatory numbers. Tonight, we're going to dedicate two numbers to two colleges. Well, now, you just don't dedicate numbers to colleges for nothing, do you, Glenn?
No, that's right, Charlie.
You come in and help me out on this.
Well, I'll tell you the whole story. You see, we're playing Georgetown University on May 5th and 6th, and we just want to sort of tell those cats down there that we're coming. And on the evening of May the 6th, we go up to Johns Hopkins and play there. So
this is a sample of what they're going to get down there, huh?
We hope so.
Well, you go over there and count off, and I'll tell them what it's going to be. Here's the salute to Georgetown University. It's the King Porter Stomp. From the Meadowbrook, Route 23 on the Newark Thompson Turnpike between Cedar Grove and Montclair in New Jersey.
Thank you. Glenn Miller conception of modern rhythm, the 1 o'clock jump. The way Glenn Miller plays it, that's jump music for any old time, not only 1 o'clock. We jump right along with our program now.
And things begin with the Miller swing arrangement, right in the groove of the Farewell Blues.
Thank you. Glenn Miller's lead-off tune tonight is the sort of something that expresses universal desire for a personal utopia or Shangri-La. I want to be happy.
Here's one that I'm sure is going to climb the ladder of popularity. I know it is. In the mood, Glenn. In the mood.
Thank you.
the stuff that puts you in the mood. And speaking of music that puts you in the mood for dancing,
strictly for the class of the crepe sole shoes, the Glenn Miller arrangement of Runnin' Wild.
We've just called Glenn the foremost exponent of the swing trombone. And after you hear this first tune, there won't be any doubt in your mind. It's a little something that Eddie Durham wrote especially for Glenn. A bit of jive. In fact, it's called slip horn jive.
Glenn Miller's first offering this evening is a rhythmic rendition of an old, old favorite, the St. Louis Blues.
Folks,
I don't suppose I have to tell you that here is another packed jam house at the Meadowbrook where we are hearing Glenn Miller's music, Frank Daly at Meadowbrook in Cedar Grove, New Jersey.
Well, now, folks, this rhythmic special that I was talking about is one that's often requested by our Meadowbrook patrons as well as our listeners. Glenn Miller and his grand arrangement of The Little Brown Jug.
Hey!
Now here's a grand piece of rhythm that Glenn wrote last summer when he was so successfully appearing in Westchester. He calls it, of course, the Glen Island Special. Thank you. Gentlemen, to the National Broadcasting Company is presenting the music of Glenn Miller. Glenn Miller, one of America's outstanding exponents of the swing trombone and also one of America's greatest arrangers of dance music, appearing with his orchestra at Frank Gillis Meadowbrook, New Jersey's popular rendezvous for diners, dancers, and lovers of America's finest dance music. The Meadowbrook located on Route 23, the Newark-Pompton Turnpike in Cedar Grove, New Jersey. And now for real swing, here is one of Glenn Miller's masterpieces in rhythm, his arrangement of the Tiger Rag. Gentlemen, it's time to say so long to Glenn Miller's music.
Glen Miller with his famous orchestra playing this afternoon at Frank Daly's Meadowbrook, located on Route 23, the Newark Compton Turnpike in Cedar Grove, New Jersey.